Justin Theroux is not dating a mystery brunette, despite inaccurate speculation based on the actor grabbing coffee with an unidentified woman in New York City. Gossip Cop can exclusively clear up the situation. A rep for the actor tells us the woman is just a friend. On Saturday, Theroux was photographed chatting with a brunette and sipping an iced coffee outside of a New York City cafe. The duo later took a quick stroll before parting ways. Naturally, it was only a matter of time before an outlet theorized he's dating the woman. Based on the pictures alone, Pop Sugar has decided the actor is embracing the single life after his split from Jennifer Aniston. The website goes on to note, it isn't clear if Justin and the woman are more than friends. Gossip Cop, however, can make it perfectly clear that they aren't. A spokesperson for the actor tells us on the record that his coffee companion is just a friend, and the hanging out together was most assuredly not a date. Although we've yet to learn the woman's identity, we can confirm she's not romantically involved with Theroux. It's worth noting, the New York Post and the Daily Mail both published articles about Theroux enjoying coffee with a brunette, but neither of those publications jumped to the conclusion he's dating her. Instead, the New York newspaper simply referred to the woman as Theroux's gal pal, while the Daily Mail called her a female friend. Gossip Cop can confirm she's nothing more. Unfortunately, the actor has been wrongly linked to multiple women in the short time since he and Aniston announced their separation. Gossip Cop recently busted Radar Online for falsely claiming Theroux was exchanging flirty texts with Selena Gomez. Shortly before that, Hollywood Life baselessly speculated Theroux is dating Aubrey Plaza simply because the two were spotted in New York together. The reality is the actress has a boyfriend, and she met with Theroux to discuss a project. In the wake of his split from Aniston, the tabloids have also thrown Theroux into a number of other non-existent romances, including with Emma Stone, Olivia Munn and even Angelina Jolie, to name a few. Many of these women are just his friends, while others he doesn't know at all, such as Jolie. The mystery brunette can be added to the roster of women Theroux is 100% not dating.